I think it will give people a lot more access to information, which will ultimately empower them. But it also has the threat of, like I said earlier, oppressing them or using it as a form of control. We've seen how social media in elections can impact the way in which people vote. So, I mean, it can be used in a good way or a bad way.